Okay, today is December 31st, 2016, and today makes, what does it make, guys?
365 days of workout.
These kids committed to a New Year's resolution, and that means today is they've worked out every single day. How many minutes, Christian? 21. And how many minutes, Annika? 20 minutes every single day for 2016. This is our very last workout. Okay, guys, who's ready?
Ready.
All right.
Jumping all around.
Here we go. Jumping all around. Restart right now. 5-4.
Tie your pants.
5-4. They're already tied. Here we go. 5-4.
3-2.
3-2.
Whatever.
Single day, guys. This kid didn't even know how to bar or spar at the beginning. At the end of the year, you saw what he's doing. So how do we encourage these guys? What can we tell them to get them through their New Year's resolution? Well, do it over to this side.
Persevere.
So guys, what got you through this year? Besides your dad, probably. What got you through this year? What can you encourage these guys for the New Year's resolution?
To persevere.
And persevere.
And every time I feel like giving up, I say, it doesn't make me anyway.
It doesn't make you.
And persevere.
Your value is not determined by what you do. Your value is determined by what God says. And God says that you're wonderful, that you guys are precious treasures, right? Mm-hmm. Did every workout feel good?
No.
Oh, what was your worst workout? Do you have one that you remember?
Yes.
Which one was it?
The one where I did burpees.
Oh, Christian did 347 burpees, which we challenged Conor McGregor, and he still has yet to answer. 21 minutes solid of doing burpees. That was your worst one? What was your worst one?
There's two ones I had pretty bad.
Okay.
They're both equal. The 200 burpee one?
You did? Oh, yeah, that one was bad. So, a big congratulations to these two kids because you guys actually made it through a New Year's resolution and very good. Okay, guys, you can do your New Year's resolution. This is number 3 for me. 3 solid years of working out at minimum 15 minutes a day, but really 21 minutes a day. You guys are loved and valuable. You are his
precious treasure.
You two guys take it easy. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.